Hello? Who is this? Life hacks we live! Hey y'all, it's Olivia Stone. It's April 3rd of 2018 and it's time to know what today's life hack is. Don't want the person you're calling to know it's you? Dial *67 before the number and he or she won't have a clue. *67? I'm calling my mom.
Your call has been forwarded to an automatic.
Okay. Hi, this is my dad. We're calling my dad now.
Hello.
Hello. Is this Michael Stone?
Oh, dear.
Hello.
Is this Kay?
What?
Is this Kay?
No, this is not Kay. Okay.
Who is it?
This is Olivia Stone, your
Olivia?
Daughter. Did you know it was me? Did it come through as my number?
No, it came in as no caller ID.
Oh, really? I'm trying a life hack, and they said if I put a star and a 67 before the phone number that the person I call wouldn't know I was calling them.
Hmm.
So I guess it works.
Yeah, I don't know.
It worked with you at least. Thanks for being my guinea pig.
Your guinea pig?
Yeah, thank you.
You're welcome.
All right.
Love you.
Love you too.
Bye.
Bye. I am so shocked it actually worked. I'm gonna try my sister Emily. I think that's her phone number. I think I still remember. Yeah, okay.
Hi, this is Emily. Sorry I missed your call. If you leave your name,
she just sent me to voicemail. I'm gonna try her again. She might think I'm a creeper at this point.
Hi, this is Emily. Sorry I missed.
She sent me to voicemail again. Oh my goodness. But of course she doesn't know it's me, so that makes sense. I got a text. I'm so popular. I'm so popular no one picks up my phone
calls. I'm sorry.
I'm gonna try my sister Anna. Here we go. My sister is more likely to pick up her house phone than any other phone. So let's see.
Hello?
Hi.
Hi.
Hi, is this Anna?
Yes.
Is your refrigerator running?
Is this Olivia?
Yeah. I'm sorry. From my phone. I'm doing this life hack today where they tell you you can do a *67 before any phone number and you're just not gonna, they won't know it's you calling. So I'm testing it out.
Oh, well, you see, the problem with that is you have to not sound like yourself.
I know, I was laughing too much. You couldn't do it.
Well, it worked.
Yay! I'm glad it worked. I tried it with Dad earlier and it worked with him, but I did like this accent and he didn't know who I was. He's like, is this Kay? And I'm like, what? No. So.
Yeah. Oh, that's funny. Well, it worked. I'm gonna have to do that to you sometime.
Oh, yeah. It'll be fun. Well, if you wanna say hi, I'm recording right now.
Hello, YouTube.
Yeah, okay.
That's all I've got.
The brilliance.
That's all I've got.
No, okay. Well, thank you for humoring me. All right, Anna, I love you.
I love you too.
Oh. Shows up as no caller ID.
So that was fun. Let me know in the comment section below if you already knew this, and if you didn't, and you were like me, and you tried it, and it worked, it's like, oh my gosh, it's so amazing.
It is time for the Daily Extra. Unscramble the following letters to reveal this April word. Rhyme pence.
I'm really bad at these and you guys know it, so I'm just gonna look at the end.
Springtime! Woo! So that's it for today. If you love calling the people you love without them knowing it's you, and you like this video, please give it a thumbs up! And if you want to become part of the Watered Down Tribe, just go down below, punch that red subscribe button, and jingle that bell so you'll be notified every Monday through Saturday of 2018 when I post. Please check out my social medias, and I will see you on the flip side. I love you so much. Bye.
You have reached the voicemail.
Different set.